Well, just watch this again. It's a really good goal, but it's no surprise, is it? They've been in complete control here.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. And Stuart, there's good reason to believe that Harry Kane's incisive presence could represent the difference today. Oh, Stuart's a chance! Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Son with the pass, but not what he had in mind. Can he finish? A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
Well, they restart the game, and Spurs really cantering to victory now. It's beginning to get out of hand. And he might be through here. Well, that's a moment he'd like to airbrush from history. Not a good attempt.
Well, lots of power, but no control whatsoever. That's a real waste.
Well, no let-up, plenty of pressure. Takes aim! Well, his teammate got the touch. It wasn't especially dangerous.
Well, it's a bit of a mess in there, and he just can't get out of the way in time. It didn't appear to be on target, though.
Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Well, that looked to be quite dangerous, but just a fraction off. And the news confirmed before the game, Manchester City have finally got their man, Stuart.
Well, the price tag of around £85 million shows just how highly they rate him.
Oh, he could be in trouble here. Well, a yellow card is the decision. Difficult one for the referee, Stuart.
Yeah, but like the referee, I would give him the benefit of the...
Oh, a glorious save by the keeper. And nothing wrong with that free kick either. Let's see about the delivery. Da Silva. Tremendous block. Kane. Locatelli. Harry Kane. Not out of the woods yet. And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Doesn't want to lose his cool here. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. So a personnel change then. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Oh, closed down straight away. Kane. Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Speculative effort. And the keeper not really taxed by that long-range shot. And great use of the ball to keep possession. Sissoko. Da Silva. They've given it away. Højbjerg. Now Son. Crossing possibilities. But dealt with efficiently. The chance is on. And opting for power over placement, but not the desired result. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? The inside route looks promising, and throwing himself up the ball. Played over. And he takes it on, and getting across to stop it. Locatelli, now Harry Kane. Well, they've given him too much space, and tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
Now sending it in. Well, thumped clear. Kane. Sissoko. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Great opportunity, and off the crossbar.
Well, he must have thought that was in. He struck it so cleanly.
Not giving him a moment's peace. And there goes the final whistle. The overall story is a happy one for Tottenham because they get the three. No foul, Spurs. Well, both teams have had substitutes swarming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. And fired from the flank into the area. Well, still an issue here. Nicely timed tackle. Well, the ball lost here. And threading it forward. And up for grabs off the keeper. Oh, it's off the woodwork.
Well, what a good effort that was. He didn't have much to aim for, did he? So unlucky, really.
Substitution time it is. Might really be able to trouble. And he's made headway. And it's gone in. The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So 2-0 now. I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. Can he find the net? Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. High pressing at its best. Take advantage, and he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day.
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision, and suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
Back underway here, and it's been all Spurs so far. You sense there could be extra punishment dished out. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. And continues his run. There's a slide rule pass. A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And dispossessed. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders.